Due to the severe drought conditions in parts of Texas, a river at the Dinosaur Valley State Park was dried up, revealing dinosaur tracks from 113 million years ago. The dinosaur was identified to be an Acrocanthosaurus, which would have been 15 feet tall and weighed around 3.5 cars.